So she sees her allergist, who has a receptionist, Susan, who sees that she's due for a mammogram.